Here's 3-2, runners going, and that ball's hit high in the air, right field. Duran into the corner, still tracking, looks up, out of here. A Matt Wallner, two-run homer down the right field line, and the Twins lead 3-1. That wasn't the hard breaking ball, looked like off speed, but it was up, and Wallner didn't miss.